Hello, everybody. I am Father of Nerds, and welcome back to Alone on the Ark. We're out here fighting Alpha Raptor because we can. A pack of other raptors nearby, too. That was really, really wonderful. But, got us some XP and maybe some cool things we want to see. And I see some aloes. Pack leader 110. Cool looking. Might as well do this while we have our XP buff. Carno picked power than that. Don't see that very often. I'm guessing that 110 disappeared. They tend to do sometimes. So we're up here at, I believe this is Giga Mountain. And just cruising along, we are heading over to Carno Island. Since we now have a great little Thylacolia, we'll go level it up and do that cave up there and see if we can get some good loot. First, I need to drop some of this weight. It's a shame to throw away so much prime meat. It's heavy. Kinda. I do have a little shack on me. I got some cool stuff. Definitely keep that. Keep both of those for now, just as a backup. That is a backup on something else. Go ahead and swap these out, I guess. Those I got from our loot drop. And toss the rest. I wonder if there's going to be any Gigas up here yet. More XP! And there's a Giga! Level 10. We have XP. Move me too much. Starting to get a little bloody there. We have points. Let's put them all into melee and see what happens now. 551. All right, this guy's going down. You can't reach me. Oh, I guess you can. That's a bummer. So much faster than going to drown him. I'm very thankful for this awesome Argent. What does that do? That does 5% over time. Okay, so it's not so bad. Okay, don't let it get me too many times. He's getting pretty bloody already. But he's kind of stuck. This works for me. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna need to get some stamina. So, might as well heal up a little bit. I don't know if they can reach me up here. They can get pretty much anywhere, so we'll see. Yep. Ooh, that was a headshot. Shot on my butt. We need to get a slightly better saddle for this bird. We must have got a lot better saddle, but at least something better would be better. You know what I mean? Alright, this guy's going down very soon. Alright. I got the heart. Alright. One down. Two more to go. Something like that. I'm gonna heal up a bit. And then we will be moving on. I will see you soon. So, we are all healed up and on our way again. And I found a really cool looking Enki. Level 110. I'm really thinking about taming it just for its colors. May have to come back for that. To remember where it is. North side of Giga Mountain. I don't think there's going to be another Giga around. Just usually not that many on the map. At least not around here. There might be one somewhere else. Ooh, you're pretty looking. 50. Well, I'll just keep moving on. I really don't need another Argent. I not planned on coming out Giga hunting today, but I'm not gonna pass up an opportunity for a Giga Heart. Basically, if it's not tameable, not worthy of being tamed, then just get his heart. And get some stamina before heading over. What levels we have. Just keep going melee damage. And here. Let's see. No, I'll do one more movement speed because my feeling, scorched earth, aberration, some of those things might want a little bit more speed. Hyenodons on the beach. If I've seen them there before. Alright, let's get out here before sun sets. I like to park in these little islands out here. Seem to be pretty safe. Set up a little shack and head in. Don't know if that yellow loot drop will still be there by the time we get out there, but we'll see. Down here and grab my house. Okay. There we go. That's not the one I wanted. That one. I'm gonna get rid of some tools. Definitely don't want those. Alright. Let's see. This is a nice small shack. There's something to have a bed inside. Where did that go? Got placed somewhere. Where about the thumping? There it was. That was really weird. Never seen that before. Yes, little nerds are not wanting to settle down for bedtime, but that is typical. Those little nerds, not so little anymore. There are some pretty loud thumps. Okay, so we need another window wall. We need some more thatch and wood. Okay. We need to build some stairs for that too. Okay. And low ceiling, because it doesn't really matter too much. Just need to have a bed. And I'll probably put down a shelf. Yes. Just so we can store anything we don't want to be taking with us at the time. Mostly extra artifacts, because there's gonna be a lot. Drop that off here, and our wonderful little kitty. Okay, so that is over here, right? Okay, you take care of yourself. Not worried about you at all. And off we go. Levels, levels, levels. Ooh, you're cool looking. I really don't need a carnival. No use for a carnival. Not sure how many things out here will still be event colored. They all fight each other so much, but let's see what we get. I don't think I'll tame anything unless maybe I see a really cool tech Rex. This may be a regular Rex. We'll see. I am planning to go to tech Rexes for boss fights. Ooh, 140. Levels, okay. See, I think health is a wrestler, wouldn't it? So, we're gonna put all this into melee for now. Yeah. Hey, which one are you? You're the 140, so you can stay and you can go. Thank you. this out of the water if we can. We're running out into the ocean. Let's let that build up and bring it back in here. Dark out here. It's a big target. That's hitting pretty hard. Gotta be getting sleepy soon though. Let's go up this way. Finally running. Do not run into the ocean, please. Not into the ocean. All right. Finally. I have a feeling this was not going to be worth it. We shall see. Alright, so now walk over here. See what this has for us while we work on healing up. Seen better, I've seen worse. Alright, let's get all healed up and I will bring you guys back very soon. Good morning, everybody. It is now dawn as we are finally healing up. Go ahead and drop off this sword that I got. Carry that around right now. And take a look at this Rex in the light. It's kind of cool looking. It's got some red. I'm gonna let it starve out for now. anything good. Just keep making loops. I'll do some of this meat up first. I'll probably try to bring back most of the hide. Yeah, let's get us up just over 10,000. Stamina, I think, is fine. Weight will be fine. Just a little melee. Heal up our little boo-boos. Okay, I hold up for now. Let's go ahead and drop some of this heavy stuff and head into the cave so let me get that going first. Let it respawn the loot. Drop the kindness, because kindness is so easy to come by, especially once we go into the swamp cave. Right now it's just extra weight, I don't need a pike. Keep some of those though. Not exactly what I would call helpful. Again. We'll purge. And more melee. I'm not seeing any Michelania yet. I did forget to look at top. Seeing anything. Well, if they jump down, they jump down. There's gonna be a lot of megalodon attacks at some point, so we're gonna have to be on the lookout for that. One of the harder things to come by. After spinal sadness, or sails, of course. Dump some more. Keep the prime snack. I don't know when we'll be back for that Rex. It's gonna spoil what's not. Let's see. I'm not missing Megalania. Sitting around. Let's stay in the middle. I see you here. Okay, anything else gonna come meet me? Alright. First artifact of the devourer. Dung beetles hanging out. I can continue hanging out. And we will make our way back up. I know there's another XP box in there, but I'll save that for later. Megalania or whatever. Jumping down at me. Don't see the need to go after those bats. So we'll go ahead and head out. There we go. Back into daylight. So, go check on that Rex, I think. Might be ready to eat and get up. You're pretty cool looking. Looks safe enough for me. Yeah. Excuse me. It's you. You know, I have white birds on me. Be safe enough here, so we will throw all of this onto that white bird. Take home. Yeah, you better run. Okay, so maybe just for health. Shouldn't really need it. I'm gonna put some of this to okay. What else do you have? A bunch of meat. Go ahead and heal you up. Oh, Rex is ready to go. Okay, so see what you hit for. 2 or 3, okay. Not the best. But get some babies from you. Yeah, okay, this is actually not bad. 85, 20, okay. You will do quite nicely. Just gotta find you a mate. You're male. We need a female. Not you. I like the way that orange. But not what I am looking for. So we're gonna cruise around here and gather up some loot and see what else we can find. So I'll bring you guys back in a little bit when we're wrapping up here and ready to go home. Thought I'd bring you guys back for a, it's appearing to be a very short alpha fight now that I do 620 damage. So that was fun. Got a decent sickle, not too bad. Let's keep going. Well, we have leveled up quite a bit. Been around the island multiple times. Loot drops seem to have stopped for now. So I think we're going to call it quits. I only got the cave to respawn a loot crate once so far. That's always been kind of slow for me. I'll probably check it again right before heading out. But we did get a few things that I will never use. Like the stone pick. Got a decent metal pick from one of the alphas we got. Okay, sickle. And it's better than 100, but not very good. Diplodocus saddle is kind of okay. And we've got a decent trike saddle. Not sure if I don't even remember if I have a trike. I don't think I do in this one. Compass blueprint, because of course. And an okay crossbow, but all in all, wasn't the best haul. Kind of hoping for a little more. But I did find a really good Rex. So that will be our male breeder for boss fights. So it was pretty good, and we also leveled up to almost 1400% melee damage. And if you'd like to see what that is, let's go eat something real fast. There's a carno. $7.27. Can't complain about that. So, as always, hope you have a great day, and I will see you next time. I thought of the perfect name for this Laticolio after all of this. He is definitely a bruiser. So awesome. So happy with him. Alright, see you later.